Good morning, folks. I still have my hair. I think so far the yes, cut your hair, no, don't cut your hair, I think they're about even. I think it's about even. I have to count again, but it's pretty close. But if it tips more towards I cut my hair, I said I was going to do it today. I think what I'll do is I'm going to wait until next weekend when I'm going to see my kids, and then I'm going to have Joshua cut my hair like some of you have suggested. I think it's only fair. I cut his hair, he cuts my hair, but I think it's pretty even. Yes, no, it's even. It's as even as it can be. Yeah, I think so. But guess where I'm at? You'll never guess where I'm at. You'll never guess where I'm at. I'm at Tim Hortons. This is an apple fritter that I got. I was going to have breakfast there, and then I'm like, I want to make my own stuff. I mean, their stuff is okay, but I can't find the will to go and spend money. I can't do it. I mean, I bought an apple fritter because I can't make that in a van. Maybe I could. All I need are apples and I need fritters. You mix the apple and the fritters together and you get apple fritters. I might be able to do that in a van. I'll have to try. But I was running low on Timmy's. I only had like a couple pounds left. So I bought 3 more pounds of Timmy's. So this one is good for a while. So now I have extra Timmy's. It smells good. And are you also not going to guess? Well, I guess you already know. I bought Timmy's, so I'm still at Timmy's. I was going to say you're not going to guess where I'm at, but duh, I already said I bought Timmy's. But I've done this here before. This is not the first time. But I'm going to do it again. I'm going to make my breakfast right outside of Timmy's. Here, I'll show you. You'd think I'm not... what did I just mumbled? I meant to say, just so you don't think that I'm making things up. Let me show you. I don't know if you can... How well you can see that. Can you see in the mirror that I'm at Timmy's? I can't tell. Yep, right there. Right outside of Timmy's, making my breakfast. So, what should I do for breakfast though? I'm thinking, tell me if this is good. I'm thinking I have some potatoes here, so I'll cut some potatoes. I have some salmon, some smoked salmon. I can put in this cast iron skillet and just heat it up a little bit. I got some bread left from Costco, the multigrain bread. I can have that and maybe 1 or 2 eggs. That's a pretty good breakfast. And Timmy's, of course. I gotta have Timmy's. Every self-respecting van dweller must have Timmy's. If you live in a van and you're not drinking Timmy's, you are a loser. Sorry about that. Okay, maybe you're not a loser, but you should be drinking Timmy's. Just don't advertise it because that's my gig. I talk about Timmy's. But I don't get paid for that, though. I should call them up. I should be getting free Timmy's every month. Oh well, I still like Timmy's. So right now, let me go have breakfast and then we'll deal with the hair next weekend. And next weekend I'm gonna be really busy. I'm gonna be doing some major stuff to my van. So stay tuned because next weekend I'm gonna have 3 days and I'm gonna do some stuff here. Some stuff I've never done before, and I hope I can do it, and we'll see what happens. So until then, we'll see what happens. That's not what I usually say. Oh, more about that next time. Yeah. Now it's I'm talking too much here. Let's go do breakfast.